How you doing? Going kind of fast. And a few license registrations.
I just got a quick question. How fast was I going along?
Can you drive your license and your registration?
Right now?
No, I'm serious. I'm just wondering.
Yeah?
Okay. There's a sign right there that says 40. Past one, about half a mile.
Okay.
We can go take a look at it.
Okay.
I'm just really grossed off, but.
Okay, I'll be right with you.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna take it. Okay.
No, so what you're gonna do,
you're giving me a ticket. First of all, you're gonna tell me why.
And for speeding.
Second of all, we're gonna go look where the 40 mile an hour sign is.
Well, you're gonna sign this first.
No, I'm not. I'm not signing anything on here.
Okay, hop out of the car. Turn around, put your hands behind your back. Put your hands behind your back now.
What's wrong with you?
Turn around.
What the heck's wrong with you?
No! No! Down on the ground.
Go ahead!
Down on the ground.
Stay down.
Stay in the car. Turn around. Face down, put your hands behind your back.
Officer, I don't know what you're doing. I don't know why you're doing what you're doing.
Stay down! Get in the car!
Officer, I really don't know what you're doing.
Get in the car! Close the door!
I have no tickets. I have.
I'll tell you what I'm doing. I'm placing you under arrest.
Why?
Because you did not obey my
instructions. I have a right. Under arrest? Why?
Because you would not sign the citation. You did not follow my instructions.
But I first want you to understand something.
Okay, what you need to understand...
Please, would you let me explain this to you? You see up there, we got the diamond sign, that is a blue gravel sign, then the 40 mile an hour speed limit sign.
Okay.
It's not to that sign yet.
Well...
Officer, I promise you.
There!
I will take you to court, and I will see you for her arrest.
Well, you know what? You should have followed my instructions. Okay, he's fine. I tasered him because he did not follow my instructions.
You had no right to do that.
Well,
he was under arrest. Very closely.
He was under arrest.
There is no...
Stay back. Back.
It's right near my...
Get back in the truck. Get in the truck.
Sir,
get in the truck. Ma'am, you do exactly as I say or you're going to jail too.
You're a little bit excited. You need to calm yourself down.
No.
You need to calm
down. No, I'm not. You aren't following my instructions.
You're going to jail.
Why?
Read me my rights,
okay?
Read me my rights, please.
Turn around.
My read me my rights.
Look, do you want another hit with this?
No, I want my rights.
I want you to follow my instructions and do as you're told.
I'm not resisting arrest. I want to assert the
okay.
Carrying.
I was placing you under arrest. You were following my instructions.
I didn't want to talk about this with you. You're a damn strong man. Would you just listen to me, please? Because I don't think I'd be... I don't think you're kidding me fair.
Well, look, I'm not going to argue with
so I have proof in court.
Well,
I am dead serious, sir.
You know what? If you draw a citation, you could have driven down there and
taken it. What I'm being cited with.
I told you were being cited with
What thief? You can't arrest me until you tell me my rights. You're out
Get
of your
car.
Realm.
No.
Get in the you car. Tell me what I'm being arrested
Get
with.
Car.
You tell me what I'm being arrested with. You tell me what you pulled me over for, please.
For speeding.
How fast? How fast? I have a right to know. Because I just want to show you that I really, really believe that you got the loose gravel sign.
Okay.
I saw that, so I slowed down. Then you got the 40-mile-an-hour
well,
speed.
But the thing is, this isn't the place to argue it. On the side of the road is not the place to argue it.
No, but on the side of the road is the place to have my rights read to me and understand what I'm being charged with and why I'm being arrested.
No, okay.
That is the place.
I think we already went over that.
I have no idea. You said I was speeding. I said, what speed? I don't know. I don't think I was speeding.
Howdy. Morning.
What do we got?
Oh, he took a ride with the taser.
Oh, how was it?
It was painful, isn't it?
What do we got into?
My wife and my son.
Whose wife? Okay. He's going to jail, okay? And he was he should have signed the citation. And he should have turned around when I told him to turn around.
He was asking why.
No, he wasn't obeying my instructions.
And then he said,
and I tried to place him under arrest, and he still wouldn't obey.
He simply asked if he could go look and see if there was another sign. If we were in the fault, I know it would have been fine.
Well, you know, it didn't have to go this way, but it is. So, can you drive?
Yes, I can drive.
Okay, I'm going to leave this stuff here, because he wants me to leave this stuff in the car, okay?
Yes.
Well, you know,
he
wanted to be in charge,
and the first thing he did was rip out your taser gun.
Well, because looked like he was leaving to me, and
no, he simply said he was still in the vehicle,
no,
and he said, let's go
I
walk
told
back
him,
and look
I was placing him under arrest, and that's just the way it is. When you're under arrest, you don't go anywhere.
Well, I didn't see him trying to take off or anything. But we will see how this ends up.
Okay. I have to take a look in the front of this real quick. Okay, there's nothing in here that I need to know about. We're good.
Unless I panel open the back of the
okay. So you want to go ahead and take possession of the vehicle?
Yes.
Okay. Well, okay, I'm going to give you a registration badge, and I'm going to let you go.
Okay. What's that? All right. What happened?
Oh, geez, nice.
You don't mind me asking?
He's completely in charge.
Yeah.
Well, no, I'm not signing the ticket. And he said, I thought, well, okay, that's fine. Hop out, turn around, put your hands behind your back. Wouldn't do it. Turn around, put your hands behind your back. And, he's jumping around, he's sitting on these things, and he turns to tell, look back here, over to here, and I'm like, nah, I'm really playing this game. Pull up the taser, turn around right now or I taser you.
And he didn't. Good. Good for you. Yeah, they got a call.
Because I'm not going to be here.
Shit,
go piss it up with the guy.
Shit, man.
Hey, what's